Several bears.
Let's meet one.
Rook darts. I don't have a hidden blade yet. I want to get the fuck out of here, but I don't know how. This'll work. There's some ammo over here somewhere. It's a deer. There's no place to hide. Where'd it go? Okay. Back on the road again. Walking.
Get out of the way.
After him.
Oh, what's going on? It's like moving right for sirens and lights. Sure, why not? Come on! Hiding place. That's a horse. Yoink.
I'll have your head,
gate break. There's nobody here. Fuck off.
Hello.
Hello. You must be one of them native fellas, say, from the, what's it called? Iroquois tribe. Aye. You from that?
Of course not, Terry. Iroquois ain't a tribe.
No. Then what is it? Are we reaching it? Yes. I stole a horse and made it there faster. A boorish man.
What?
I was told you could train me.
No. Go away.
I'm not leaving.
Let me guess, we're gonna show him who we are by breaking into his house. A neat little house you got here.
I need a place to camp.
Convince the man to speak with you by going in through the second story window. Oh, I'm climbing up his fucking house. He will let me in. Hello? Itchy and Scratchy Land, open for business!
There must be another way in.
Come on, man, I'm already beating you to this. Try the back door, which looks almost as fancy as the front door.
Please, all I ask is a moment of your time.
I apologize if I've been unclear or otherwise confused you with my words. It was never my intention to mislead, so let me try to clarify. Get the hell off my land.
I'm coming up!
Who didn't see that coming? Aha! Conveniently placed. Too easy.
Just hear me out. What are you so afraid of?
Afraid? You think I'm afraid of anything? Least of all a self-important little scab like you? You might dream of being a hero, of riding to rescues, of saving the world. But stay this course, and the only thing you're gonna be is dead. The world's moved on, boy. The rest you do too.
I will not leave, do you hear me?
I'm never leaving. Just wait, old man.
Never say never. Alright, so sequence 5, first mission. How to be a stalker creep.
I will not be defeated so easily.
These are square toes. This'll be easy.
That's what you said last time, and I wound up with a dead horse and a dark eye.
Who are you?
No one you need concern yourself with, little britches.
Best cut for something bad happens.
No.
Can't say we didn't warn ya.
Fuck you!
You should have run when you had the chance.
Look at the storm, it's gone! You're only
arrow. Haha.
Why are you here? What do you want?
Best ask the boss man.
You working for the old man, then? That it? Maybe this will get you talking. Oh. Thank you.
We should talk.
Man. They don't fuck around. Entry. Oh, nice house, bro.
Sorry.
Not your fault. This whole place is ready to come down. Goddamn miracle it hasn't already. Anyway, who are you?
My name is Rado Hangado.
Right. Well, I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. Now, tell me why you're here.
I was told to seek this symbol.
Do you even know what that symbol represents? Or what it is you're asking for?
No.
And yet, here you are.
The spirit said that...
These spirits of yours have been harassing the assassins for centuries. Ever since Ezio uncorked the bottle. Ah, but you don't even know what an assassin is, do you? Well, best settled in then. I've got a story to tell, and it's gonna take a while to get it all out.
Gather round, children's, for a story time.
And so, this is why the assassins have dedicated themselves to the pursuit of the Templars. Because if they succeed, your spirit's visions will become reality.
Then I will stop them.
Oh, I have no doubt you'll try. Come on. I've something to show you. Careful. Wasn't a joke when I said this place was coming apart.
Why don't you repair it?
What's the point? Besides, I don't have materials for the job.
So I'm in no condition to fix shit.
Look at me. You think I can just march into some store, purse full of pounds, and go shopping?
Yes. Why not?
I'm so naive. This way.
Wow. This your torture cellar?
Just come in here, throw those on, and call yourself an assassin.
I did not. I would never presume...
That's all right. I know they've a certain allure. Very well. I'll train you. Then we'll know if you've the right to wear those robes.
Thank you.
Name's Achilles. Come on, then. We've work to do.
You are a speck of dust, a nothing. You and all your kind. Living in the dirt like animals, oblivious to the true ways of the world.
What do the Templars want?
What they've always wanted. Control. They see an opportunity in the colonies. A chance for new beginnings, unfettered by the chaos of the past. This is why they backed the British. Here they have a chance to illustrate the merits of their beliefs, a people in service to the principles of order and structure.
I have seen what is to come if they succeed. They have to die, don't they? All of them. Even my father.
Especially your father. He's the one holding the whole thing together.
But he's so cool.
So I trained in running and climbing and fighting and falling. And for every lesson that concerned the body, there were two that concerned the mind. Language, philosophy, logic, the arts. Achilles taught most often of the Assassins and Templars, their structures, origins, and purpose. Centuries of history condensed into a few short days. I told him of the men who had burned my village, of Charles Lee, and my promise to him. Achilles explained that Lee and his followers were Templars, and that they were led by none other than my own father. If I was to serve the Order, these men would become my targets. So I worked harder, learned faster. But for all my progress, it was clear that I still had much to learn.
All right. Mission time.
Good morning.
To you as well. You taking a trip?
I've decided to do something about the house, and you're going to help me. Get it?
We're gonna steal what we need. Don't you know? Stealing's the best way to solve any problem, right? Stealing or killing. Come on, man. Which way I'm going? What am I doing? Mad jukes. Yeah. It's a long loading.
Hey! Stop!
Sorry.
Come on.
This place is incredible. The people, the sounds and smells. I could walk these streets for days and know not even half its wonders.
I thought the same as you upon a time. These days, I much prefer the quiet of the countryside.
But there's so much life here. So many opportunities.
For a few, my boy. For a few.